Social distancing is our most important way to decrease the spread of COVID-19 right now. Social distancing means that we're avoiding getting together with large groups of people, and that when we are with people, we're maintaining at least 6 feet of separation in between the people. This is really important because COVID-19 is primarily spread through large droplets, and those travel a distance of between 3 and 6 feet and then settle down onto surfaces. COVID-19 can also start with really, really subtle signs and symptoms. It can really be hard to know whether you're having seasonal allergies, whether you're just tired from a long day, or whether you're in the early stages of infection. In addition, we're learning more and more from some of the nursing home outbreaks that people can actually be positive for COVID-19 before they have any symptoms. So if you keep 6 feet between you and other people, that is going to be the best way to decrease the spread of COVID-19. So when you're thinking about social distancing, it is really, really important to stay home. This is only going to work if everybody plays their part and sticks to it very, very strictly. And when you do go out, it's absolutely essential that you maintain 6 feet of separation between you and other people.